Hi everyone, I'm visiting a friend, Sigrid, that's sitting here in the background. We're about to have coffee and the sun is up. And I think about 300 kilometers more north of where I normally live. So it's really special that the sun is up. And where Sigrid is from, it's like... It's a bit north. It's north of the polar circle. So she doesn't... Where she was born and raised, it doesn't... The sun never rises this time of year. And I'll show you the sun. Here's the sun. Just look at this beautiful light. Here in Luleå, you see there, it is SSAB, where they make steel. Is that correct, Sigrid? Yeah. We have a lot of malm, I don't know what that is in English, that we take from our mountains. The thing you make steel out of. And then... You transport it to the coast, as here in Luleå, where we're at, and make steel. Yeah. And we've been to a party yesterday in a really beautiful house that I will also show you. It's just a couple of meters from where I'm staying at Sigrid's place now. And they have a karaoke machine. There, it was all centered around this karaoke machine, but I actually didn't sing. But I'm having a good time. It's good to get away just for a bit and visiting a friend. And she's here at doing an art school, so it's really inspiring as well. And this is the kitchen where Sigrid, in Sigrid's lägenhet. All cozy. And there you can see the steel machinery again. And the living room where I have been sleeping tonight.